For NCN, I'm Natalie Anderson. In Russia, Vladimir Putin won the presidential election for the fifth time. The Russian government says that Putin got 87% of the votes. It also says that 75 million people voted for him. This is more than any of his elections in the past. Canada and other countries say that the Russian election was not real. The Canadian government says that the election was not democratic because Putin's political opponents were silenced. For NCN in Vancouver, I'm Natalie Anderson.